really checking your phone right now?
Yes, I am.
That's
the now. That's the future.
Now everyone's checking their phones. Even on stage.
I got a text from my boss.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
I gotta go to work, guys.
Right now.
Can't wait.
Alright, songs you're embarrassed to call your own. I'm not really embarrassed about the song because I fully own my song.
Woo!
I like my songs, they're like my babies, you know?
Yeah.
But I was thinking more about songs that you have to maybe explain to people because they think they are entirely autobiographical songs, and they're not. I mean, it seems like the only person who can get away with it, no questions asked, is Randy Newman.
Yeah.
No one asks him, like, are you serious about that song? No, they're just like, it's just Randy, right? So this song is called I Think I Want to Die. And I don't want to die.
Mike, tell us what's wrong.
It's not a plea for help or anything like that. As a matter of fact, I would like to live to be 200 years old. I'm really enjoying every day. But I thought I'd play to my worst instincts and be a little bit of the misanthrope and write this song. And, you know, if Randy Newman can do it, I can too, you know?
But you're going to be asked about it.
I'm going to get asked about it. Yeah. My mother-in-law is going to be like, what's going on with you? Is he right? So anyway, this song is called I Think I Want to Die. I don't look forward to flowers in the spring. I shut the window when the robin starts to sing. I feel bad feelings about almost everything. I think I want to die. I don't like parties. I never want to go. Too many people I unfortunately know. Talking about their favorite television show. I think I want to die. There isn't much I want to do. The day begins anew. But I can't help it now. I can't help feeling blue. I buy the groceries. I fill the car with gas. I clean the house. I read a book. Mow the grass. I spend the evening with my lady, but alas, I think I want to die. I think I want to die.